Also breaking right now, West Orange High School on hold as officers investigate a possible written threat to the school. Sky 6 flew over the school on Beulah Road. The principal put out a call to families saying all students and staff are safe. He says students will remain in class until the all clear is announced. We will let you know as soon as we get any updates on both these stories.